Rain and cool temperatures made it impossible for most farmers to plant their crops this spring. This month, or on time rather, last month state lawmakers approved $15 million in low interest loans to help them out. Zeeland Farm Services hosted a delayed planting meeting hoping to help farmers struggling right now. 13 on Your Side's Amr Abbas has our story.
I grow corn, dry beans, small greens, sheep, cows.
But some of that growth has been especially hard this season for farmers like Mike Bronkema.
For corn, that stuff is out. I didn't get mine planted this year.
Probably the biggest situation about this year is the delayed planting because of the excessive rain.
Tuesday night, some farmers gathered in Zeeland to get answers on their possible options from agriculture experts at MSU. Those experts say that soybean farmers still have time if they double crop.
You need to basically plant more seed, plant earlier varieties, and plant narrower rows. So if you're doing those three things, you're giving your soybean crop a fighting chance of making it.
But some West Michigan farmers did plant, and their crops have been ruined due to all the rain. Experts say they still have options with the federal government's crop insurance program, which is subsidized.
Because the importance of food to all of us, and because of the risk involved in raising such an important commodity.
It hasn't been an option for me lately. It came with too many strings attached. You had to do this and you had to do that.
Bronkema says his best hope this season is support from the community.
Show up at those farmer market, you know, being there, being willing to, you know, pay an honest price for what's grown in the state of Michigan.
Amr joining us now. And Amr, one of the big things you got to think about here is the cost of food, how this is affecting that. Was there any talk about that this evening?
There was, Nick, especially when it comes to corn. One farmer I talked to says that some of his prices of corn have increased this season by up to 18%. Another farmer telling me that when it comes to sweet corn, the premiums will be even higher. So, Nick, I think the important message to remember is that even though we're talking about farmers that are struggling, clearly it's going to be all of us who will be paying.
Consumers are going to be paying for those increases.
Yes.
Amr, thank you very much.